Hello everyone, in this video let's understand about the new launch equity SIP product through AntWeb and also how to set up a stock SIP and schedules. Equity SIP reduces the risk using the concept of rupee cost averaging. Helps to meet long-term goals. It's a beneficial for salaried individual who wants to achieve long-term goals without investing a lump sum. So let's get started. First, click on Ant Login. Login with your user ID and password. So this is your AntWeb dashboard. Here you have to click on profile, then on link. Here you can see equity SIP. Click on it. You will be redirected to this page. Here you can see SIP baskets, upcoming SIP order. Basket, you need to link one or more baskets to create your SIP order schedule. If you link multiple baskets, all the orders will be placed in the same SIP trigger. So you can add maximum 10 orders in a basket and maximum 3 baskets for a single SIP. So first you have to click on basket and then new basket. To create a basket, you have to give any name. Then click on create. Here you can search and add instruments. Here I am searching ICICI Bank. Here you can select BSC or NSC. You can add the quantity you want. And here you are having an option market or limit. If you want to buy on the market price, you can select on market. Here you are having option intraday and long term. Then you have to click on add. To execute this order, you have to click on execute. So now your instrument is added in the basket. So here you can see the status. It is active. You can see the created on which date. And here you can take any action you want. Here you are having an option of edit. You can add more instrument here. If you want to delete, you can delete from here. And if you want to pause this, you can click on play button. Now click on SIP. Then on new SIP. Here you will find your basket. You can give any name to this SIP. And you can select this basket. So SIP allows you to automate your investment by creating an order basket. A basket can have one or more stocks and ETFs. So you can set up the schedule. Under schedule, you have two options, date and time. If you modify the schedule date and time, the changes will be reflected in your next schedule. Under date, you have three options, daily, weekly, monthly. Schedule here four times a day between 9:15 a.m., 12:30 p.m., 2:30 p.m. and 3:20 p.m. If your scheduled date falls on a holiday, your SIP order will be sent to the exchange on the next trading day, and you can also pause, edit and delete your SIP using these options. So now you can save this. So in this way, you have created a new SIP successfully. So with this, we have learned how to set up a stock SIP and schedule in equity SIP. Thank you for watching this video.